Actually, like, relax.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
Push against it.
Push
against it. There you go.
Heads up.
You're okay.
Bend those legs, okay, no privacy, okay?
Number two, come on, push. Come on, go. Push. Don't let it go, hold on. Push, harder. Good job. Relax, and push again.
It's been 24 hours, I'm so ready.
Two, three, and push. Push. Come on, harder. I can see the baby here. Push. Come on, sweetheart. Push. Push like you want to do number two. Hold it in again and push. Come on. Push. See the baby head, daddy? Push again. Come on, push. Watch your baby head, there, mama. Come on, push.
Come on, mama.
Push.
Don't look,
baby.
You don't want to.
I want to see the baby.
You want to see the baby? Can I feel it?
Not yet, mama.
He's not
that out, so you won't feel the head yet. Yeah. You're crowning him. That's what you're doing.
Okay. If you like, push him. Come on. Push.
Those
pushes have to go longer. Come on.
Take a deep. In your butt, yeah, but you have to
focus
push. Not in your head. You gotta push me like you give dick pooping.
Push.
Going down the canal.
Pushes have to be longer than this.
Okay.
You have to go as long as and as hard as you can for that baby to come down, okay? Some deep breath. Breathe. Let the baby stretch better than you want it. So breathe. Good job.
Because he's stretching here.
Mm-hmm.
So just breathe.
So you can prevent from getting up.
Showtime. Alright, finally ready.
Ready, doctor.
Been ready all day, right?
She's been mentally ready.
I'm gonna remove this part so there's nothing here, okay?
Alright, so
here's some jump.
Stop going up!
She doesn't have her heels on today.
Okay, feel it, feel it.
Yes. Take it, take it.
I'm done.
Ready, go. Okay.
And go, sweetheart. Bear down. Keep pushing.
Relax your legs.
Just imagine in your head you're having a bowel movement and it's the same muscles. You're really constipated. Keep going. Don't blow it.
Just
go through your nose. And bear down.
Hold your breath.
Keep going. Little bit more. Very good. Again, up through your nose. And bear down. Just like if you're having a big bowel movement.
No, it's just.
You see the head, daddy?
Push. Breathe through your mouth. You're gonna be able to see him.
Be good.
even until you tell me you still want to poop. Well, poop now.
What's the baby's name?
Alexandra.
Get it? Right. Push. Push. Now what else? And go. Push. Push. Keep going. 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 Don't let it go. 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 Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. And let it out. Take a deep breath. And again. Go.
Come on. Push. 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 Push.
Very good. Look at that. Look at that. She's coming.
Push. Push. Push.
Keep going, Mamacita. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Very good. And go back into it quickly and go.
The same plate. Come on, go. Push harder, harder.
Awesome. You're doing it. It's hard work.
Relax your legs. There you go.
You're okay, Maya. You're okay.
You're gonna feel the pressure, sweetheart, but wait until it builds up. Okay? You got this. You got this, girly. You got this.
Okay? Just take a
deep breath and go.
We're not picking daddy up, okay?
Fozzy stays down there.
We'll call 911 for you. Viene?
Yeah.
All right, sweetheart, get ready.
Relax your legs.
And vámonos. And again, sweetheart, go back into it.
Relax your legs.
Yeah.
There you go.
Go.
Now push. Go. All down there. There you go.
In your butt, in your butt.
Go, go, go. Very good. Give me one more.
One more, Mama. One more. You got it. Come on.
Come on. Go, 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 go.
A little more. Little more. Little more. Little more.
Come on, Mary. Come on. Go, 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 go.
Awesome work. Very good.
It's okay. Breathe, 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 breathe. It's almost
there.
You're doing fantastic.
Oh my God, that hurts.
I know.
Breathe, breathe.
You feel it?
Yeah.
Vámonos. Ready? And go. Push, 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 push. Making your last one. Making your last one.
Push, 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 push. Harder. Come on, come on. Go, go, go.
Very good, Mamacita. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Come on.
Give it a little bit more.
More, more, Mary. Ahí está la cabeza ya.
Fill up your lungs. Remember to fill up your lungs.
And relax your legs.
Breathe, breathe.
And go.
Go again.
Push hard. Come on. Push hard.
Harder, harder, harder. Come on. Go, go, go.
He's almost out, mija.
Come on,
come
on, come on.
Breathe.
All
right, relax your leg. Relax your leg.
Yeah, on. There you go. And bend down. One more time.
Come on, go, go. Harder, harder, harder.
Keep going, 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 keep going. There you go. There is so much out already.
So weak. It's okay, Mama.
You got this. You're stronger than you think. You're
okay,
stronger than you think.
Ahí está la cabecita ya, Mama. Ya salí.
Tiene bastante pelo.
Sí, no está pelón como tú.
He's pushing himself out. That means I'm ready to
come home.
Yeah, look.
I feel it.
You feel it? He's like kicking himself like that. Ow. Mister.
He says, I'm a boy. Hello.
Hey, who's going to be here? What do you mean, boy? No.
You're okay, Maya. You're okay.
Legs.
Push. Relax your legs, Mama.
Come on, push. Push, 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 push.
No grito, Mama. No.
Push, push, push.
There you go.
Push, 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 push.
It's almost out. Give me one more, just like that.
Come on, come on, go, go, go.
Give it all you got. Come on, a little extra, a little extra, a little extra. Come on, you can do it.
Go, there we go.
Come on.
Very good. And again,
in and out, Mary, because his head's there.
Come on, let's
go.
Come on, push, 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 push.
It's okay, Mama.
Push.
Yeah.
Push,
push, push, push, push, push, push, push, push.
Deep breath.
It's okay.
You feel the pressure?
Because his head is right there, Mama. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, mija. Ya vas a acabar.
Slow, deep breaths.
You're okay.
I know, it's your heart.
Don't.
Ready?
You're okay. Ready? Come on, mija. Come on.
Come on.
Go
for it.
Come on.
Go.
Come
on. Push as hard as you can. Relax your leg. Relax.
Yes, yes, you can. Yes, you can, Mama.
Push against it.
Come on.
Push, push,
push against it.
Push.
There you go.
Yes, heads up. Heads up. Heads up.
That's
well,
right.
Está gordito. Está gordito.
You're okay.
Hey, mister.
Alex.
I know. It wasn't me. It was her.
It was her.
Thank you to clean him.
Relax your leg.
That's okay. Hold on. You see? You did it.
Relax your leg.
You did it.
You're okay.
Hold on, sweetheart. Hold on. Go ahead and dry him.
Oh, he's beautiful.
Hey, Alex. Happy birthday.
It's okay.
Hi, Daddy.
Take a picture. Oh, yeah, from right here.
Make sure you get your...
Turn it sideways so you can get your daughter. She's your daughter?
Yeah, she's my daughter, right?
Yes.
There you go.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, he's so chunky.
He's chunky.
He's a chunky baby.
Did he tear me?
A little bit. But I'll fix it just the way it was. Don't you worry.
No, baby, mozo. Your cousin's waiting for you.
Your first baby?
He's your first.
So we kind of knew that.
Pictures, or what do you
want?
Yes, pictures.
You know how you make the video, like you make the baby shower and all that?
Oh, yeah.
Can I help you?
Yes, room 4,
ma'am, please. We're ready.
Just need
the key. I know, just open the door. Oh,
yes.
Look, you
want
it.
Let's go.
Second time grandpa. First time grandma. Let's go.
Guys, meet Alex.
Congrats, Dad. Congrats.
Oh, Mom's on phone. No,
you don't have a pillow, you have a lot of hair right here.
Like this, or?
That's the end, yeah, you must.
Good job, Tits. He is, dude. All right, it felt like you were pooping, right? It felt like you're taking a big poop.
This is the voice you've been hearing. This is why you came out.
Like, I remember crying when Lee before I came.
It's a new addition to the family.
Like your daddy. Yeah. I'm sorry. I do look kind of weird.
Can I be real white, no? It's a little red.
That's the way I was, man.
Yeah, los ojitos está enojado. I didn't want to come out right now.
Guys, this is Alex.
This
is my first nephew.
He was born
923.
Did you yell?
What's up, yeah. Dude? Hey, welcome to the family, man. You're gonna have a great mom and a great dad. Huh? You're giving a lot of trouble to your mom.
Hey, send a picture to Uncle and to Vanessa.
Vanessa, ya le
mandaron. Tu casa en afuera esperándote.
That's so funny.
They started sacando las cosas de la boca and he would close his mouth.
Like, ya
sabe.
That's my food. That's my food.
And you're just staring at her.
You're still crying.
His little cry.
You're 25 years older than him.
I know, right?
I think even more old. It's like second nephew now.
Look at the nose. They're crazy. This old blue purple?
Yeah, his nails.
You have a band, right?
Yeah, I go. Is that your number?
Mm-hmm. I don't think you can miss that baby. Once again, I don't think you can confuse him.
You guys want to be swaddled?
See? She's funny.
I'm not wearing my heels.
It's your body. Our body's trying to go get back to the way everything was.
That's what you were too, no?
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's exhausting. It's exhausting. No, call him the correct name. Call him the correct name. Remember, she's like waiting on booger number two.
Everybody
carry
him,
yeah? You don't want to carry him? Yeah. No,
I'm scared. You're scared. Sit down, and I'll just put him here.
Yeah, you never even carry Liam, so.
Take a picture with your weird Thea.
How does it feel being a Thea again?
Nothing
new. Nothing new.
Love you. Yeah, I love you. Yeah. Yeah. You're so white.
How do you feel, Brandon? Mm-hmm. How do you feel coming back?
Yeah.
Really? Do you take pictures?
Yeah.
Like the photographer, like the photographer, you know?
Someone listen to me and take him.
Yes, he's so scratched though. His big hands, que le rojas.
Right now they put a shot on him.
They put a shot?
Why?
They took blood out.
Just dressing him up.
We're finally taking off from the hospital. And it's 11 o'clock.
Oh, my leg is really warm.
This way, buddy. It's already midnight. We're gonna go ahead and go to sleep. I'm so glad Alex is home. Is here already. Not home. He's not home just yet. But I can't wait for him to come home. But anyways, I'm so glad that he's finally here. He's tired. Look at that. He's... Are you excited to meet Alex? Alex. But anyways, I'm so excited. I'm so happy Alex is finally here. My sister's recovering. My sister and her boyfriend are at the hospital, and they are going to be staying the night over there, and I think she's recovering well. And that's the one thing, like, nobody ever talks about, like, how it feels after you deliver. Everybody's always like, oh, you'll forget about the pain. And you do eventually, but I mean, the thing is, nobody really says anything about, you know, how you feel after you deliver. So I'm so excited, Tuds, and if you're watching this, I'm so happy, and I'm so happy for you and Brandon, and this kid is going to bring so much into your life, and Liam brings so much into my life, so congratulations, Tuds, say congrats.
Congrats.
I love you.
I love you.
Alex.
Alex.
Say bye, Mary.
Bye, Mary.
Bye, Brandon. Good night, guys. See y'all tomorrow.